because I have very fond memories of this box. I'm not able to let it go. So I just want to renew it and see how it does. Okay. I'm just going to start painting this one. Okay, I'm doing this smaller one first. Let's see how it turns. And once it's dried off, I'll show it to you how it looks. Okay. Okay, so here's a quick update. I have done this one black. I've colored this black. I'm waiting for it to dry out. And once it dries out, I'll change it and paint the other side of it. And here I have painted this one. Okay. As you can see, there's a nice shine, but I have to wait to see if it needs another coat. I'm using this paint that was kept at my home for a very long time, and I thought, ki, why not use it? Why to waste this one? So this is the paint that I'm doing right now. I have cleaned this first so that the paint comes nicely. Now I'm painting it, okay? Now that I've painted this, this looks nice. And now I'm just going to set up this in my little corner and show it to you guys. Okay? This one comes first because I'm very fond of Christmas. I've just done this corner, and let me tell you, okay, so I have set up this fairy lights. It also creates pockets within, and I like the color. Okay, I like some lights, so I have my clips, some stationery, scrunchy, a bookmark. This is the Urbanic code that I've got, and I have to use it, so I'm just keeping it here so that I am reminded of that fact. I have this cute little reindeer pen saying hello to you. I have my AC remote and all the necessary things that are there. I have just repainted this storage box that was really ancient, and my grandfather had it, and I took it from him, and I said that I want it, I really like it. So it was there with us for many years, and I've painted this, and now this is the new look that you are seeing. Okay, I'm just quickly going to turn on the lights so that let's just see how it looks. Yeah, see, it looks nice. I like it. Lots of memories. So guys, if you like this video, don't forget to like, share and subscribe. And if you have any suggestions, any recommendations, please put it down in the comment box below. Love you. Bye.